Very well, look for an upset here in this matchup. The start things off here tonight on Raw. Although the powerhouse there, British Bulldog asserting himself. Bob Holly would be wise not to attempt to match power with the British Bulldog, and the same could be true of Bret the Hitman Hart. And speaking of Bret Hart, obviously, the Bulldog has had the Hitman's number for a long time. More on that later on. Look at this number by Bob Holly. A push to the midsection. Setting up the British Bulldog for the ride. Off the rope, over the Hitman, three times. And Bob Holly in the upset mode. Look at this big body slam.
I hope Jim Cornette.
Wow, look at that.
Has not let the Bulldog get over.
Whoa. Overconfident, he's reeling and he's out of there. British Bulldog trying to get his head together. Bob Holly pouring it on here in the opening minute of the initial encounter here tonight on Raw. And you wonder whether or not Bob Holly has the Bulldog's number, much like the Bulldog has Bret Hart's number.
That's right, McMahon. As a matter of fact, you realize that Bret the Hitman Hart has never, ever defeated the British Bulldog. I mean, the Bulldog has won every time they stopped in the ring, from Wembley Stadium to most recently at the Meadowlands.
Yes, indeed. The British Bulldog has the Hitman's number, all right. Over from the other side now, and big punch! Almost a count of three. And Bob Holly definitely has the Bulldog's number thus far in this matchup. Anything can happen here in the World Wrestling Federation. Come on, yank of the hair. Give me a break.
This reminds me of the Washington Redskins. You know, ordinarily they take the joint out, but somehow
hey, what?
It seems like they always beat the Dallas Cowboys.
The British Bulldog trying to figure out. Bob Holly has him out. Wait a minute. Moves against Bulldog. Oh, no! The British Bulldog just dropped Bob Holly. I would suggest inadvertently, although perhaps not, across the top rope, the official has to make a decision here. That will be tantamount to disqualification if it were delivered in Bob Holly to the bucket.
You know what, man, I remember Wembley Stadium. There it was. The Bulldog against Bret the Hitman Hart. The Hart family torn right down the middle. The Bulldog's wife and Bret's sister, Diana, torn between who she should be for.
Yep.
But not this time. No, she is suddenly, Diana is suddenly behind
her. Hold on a minute. One, two, on the neck. No, almost. What a clothesline there. Retaliation by the British Bulldog. What are you saying about Diana?
She's solidly behind the British Bulldog in this matchup because she knows that he was overlooked. And when he finally got his title shot, Bret the Hitman Hart, her own brother, ruined it for her husband.
And look at this maneuver all the way to the top now. Yes, the blood working down to the head of Bob Barkwood Holly. And the Bulldog. No question, this matchup between the Bulldog and Bret Hart.
And the
best brother will be at the bar. It's once again splitting the Hart family in two.
That's
one, two, and I take out by Bob Holly.
And it's all the Hitman's fault. Can you imagine what the holidays are going to be like at the Hart family?
What do you mean?
See, Christmas morning, they're all opening their presents. I'd love to be there, McMahon.
What? You want to be at the Hart family during Christmas?
Well, that's right. I'd like to be the special guest referee.
Oh, come on! Another upset almost in the making here. Coming off the rope and bump. Oh, my goodness.
Was Calgary, Canada, it's up there close to the North Pole. Can you imagine Santa Claus, all the elves, and all 1,500 of the Hart? I mean, they're going to be at each other's throats, McMahon. It'll be a battle royal.
And slam there by the British Bulldog, perhaps the next WWF champion. The Bulldog, yes, and you brought out, did have his shot at the WWF title against Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Bret Hart interfered in the matchup. And now, it's the Bulldog. One on one with the Hitman. Off the rope and drop. Nicely done. However, Bret Hart, over his right shoulder is The Undertaker. Over his left would be Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Right in front of him, likely to be Bob Backlund. And behind him, you, Jerry Lawler.
That's right. But as far as the Bulldog's concerned, thank goodness for Jimmy Cornette and Clarence Mason. They were the ones that were able to secure this title match for the Bulldog.
Yeah, well, he's not going to have all the momentum that he wants because I believe it's an upset.
He's making air.
A nice drop kick in. Another cover line. Another near fall on the part of Bob Holly.
You know, speaking of Bulldog's attorney, Clarence Mason, to read the paper, they're going to make a movie about Christopher Darden's life?
Yes, indeed.
Oh, my. That's who they should get to play the role of Christopher Darden. Clarence Mason.
Clarence Mason?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, at least he wins his cases.
Oh. Bob Holly hammering away on the British Bulldog. So far, Holly has been somewhat successful in negating his strength advantage to the blonde. Another near fall on the part of Bob Holly. What a competitive matchup.
I might just be the guest referee in this match. That referee should disqualify Holly.
Wait a minute. I just noted Bob Backlund is out in the audience. Bob Backlund, ladies and gentlemen, campaigning. Wait a minute. Woo.
Here we go.
The Bulldog catches Bob Holly. Power clap. Full cover. And it's over. Just like that. The British Bulldog.
gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, let's